Greetings, friends. Sonic Toast here, and I'm really excited. We're doing something a little different today. We are taking a look at this. Sonic Fruit Snacks from Betty Crocker. Found these at Target, and so we're going to go ahead and take a look at all the nifty little Sonic shapes and give them a little taste test, see what they taste like, and then, because fruit snacks are so bad for your teeth, we are going to give this little test brush the Sonic Toothbrush. What? A Sonic Toothbrush. A Sonic Electric Toothbrush. So take a look at this and see what this can do. All right, well, here we go. These are the shapes. We got a purple shadow, orange tails, a aqua blue Sonic, a green emerald, yellow rings, a red knuckles, and then a blue Sonic full body. And look at this. It says Sonic a lot. Sonic, 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 Sonic. Wow, it's backwards sometimes too. All right, so first we got a Tails fruit snack. Look at that. Tails, and we got Knuckles. They don't look quite as crisp as they do in the picture. Got another Tails, and here are the rings. Here is another Tails. This one got all gooey. Got a shadow, and we got a emerald, a master emerald or chaos emerald. Just looks kind of like a goop. Got rings again, and got shadow again. No Sonics. No Sonics at all. Huh. Let's go ahead and grab a, see if we can get some Sonics in here. Here we go. We got a full body Sonic right there. Not sure if you can even tell it's Sonic. There, we got a Sonic, and we got one Sonic head in here. That is Sonic, I promise. Those are the fruit snacks. Now let's give them a little taste. All right, first things first, gonna taste the rings. No, not my favorite flavor. Not very good. All right, now let's go for the mush, which is supposed to be the Chaos Emerald. What does a Chaos Emerald taste like? Yeah, kind of a limey flavor. I like it. Still kind of tastes like gooey plastic, but better than the rings. The emerald is better than the rings for sure. All right. Now, Sonic Sidekick Tails. Looks like a gooey orange bear. Got that artificial orangey flavor for sure. Good stuff. All right. What does Knuckles taste like?
Oh no!
It tastes like grapes. Kind of a cherry, strawberry. I think Knuckles is my favorite so far. Let's see what Shadow tastes like.
Maria.
Grape. Definitely grape. So, Knuckles likes to eat Shadow. Now, we'll do the Sonic head.
Oh no!
It's okay. Can't pinpoint what flavor it is. Tastes kind of like blue Kool-Aid or Gatorade. I think the full body Sonic's the same.
That's no good.
No. I don't know why. Maybe it just tastes like plastic. Yeah. Those are all the flavors of Sonic Fruit Snacks. Now, I have fruit snacks all over my teeth, so let's take a look at the Sonic Toothbrush.
Alrighty, here is the Sonic Toothbrush out of the box. It is Modern Sonic. It says here, Firefly. It's got an image of Sonic and Tails. In the back, it has all those bumps for you to hold your fingers on, and it has a power button and an off button. Wow, nifty bears. So Sonic is a cap. And that is how it works. One thing I love about the cap is it will cover up all the nastiness after using this to brush my teeth for like 6 months or so. And then I can put the cap back on and I will proudly display it on my Sonic shelf. Eventually. Right now I'm gonna go brush my teeth. Alrighty, time to brush.
Gotta say, that was one of the most thorough teeth brushings I've had in a long time. Wow, highly recommend getting a Sonic toothbrush because it works like really well. Cranberries.
So there you have it, friends. Sonic has got your back. If you're going to destroy your teeth with his sugary, chewy fruit snacks, well, you've got the Sonic toothbrush to take care of things and clean things up in your mouth. So let me know in the comments section what you think of these cool new products, these Sonic fruit snacks, and the Sonic toothbrush. Are you going to be picking these up for yourself? Have you tried them already? What do you think of the taste of the fruit snacks? And what's your favorite way to brush your teeth? Have a fantastic day and toast.